Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Steven Giorgella here for the Car Pro. I am in Camp Jeep with my friend Sergio. Sergio, how you doing today?
Good. How you guys doing?
Here's how it is. We're going to go through a extensive, what would you call it?
It's Camp Jeep. We're going to go over a couple disciplines to show you what makes these Jeeps trail rated. You know, ground clearance, stability, articulation, and our big Jeep hill right here, which is 18 feet high and a 35 degree angle up. Test out traction.
Okay. All right, so here's the Jeep hill that everybody can see. There's the big hill if you come out to the Houston Auto Show. We're going through the ground clearance first?
That is correct. We're going to test out the ground clearance in this 2013 Jeep Grand Cherokee. It's the new Trailhawk. It's awesome, nice and sporty. Plenty of ground clearance with its quadrilift airbag suspension.
Oh boy.
You can raise it all the way up to 10.7 inches if you needed to.
10.7 inches off the ground. Two.
That is correct. Right now we're only in off-road one, so it's a little over 9 inches.
Okay.
And you do it with these two buttons right here.
Great.
You also have your select terrain. You let it know which terrain you're going over and automatically adjust everything for you.
Great.
Here's stability. We're going to get it on two wheels.
We're on two wheels right now.
It's a 30 degree angle sideways.
That's crazy.
Nice and stable. We can sit here and try to roll it over.
Oh yeah.
It's not going anywhere.
Oh yeah. So true. Everybody understands. There's the ceiling up there, and now we're slowly rotating back down.
We'll make her dance a little.
Oh yeah. Rotate. Oh yeah. Oh.
This trail right here is powered by our 5.7 liter Hemi with 360 horsepower, 390 foot pounds of torque. So plenty of power, plenty of torque to get around this track. Coming up here next on articulation, you see how the ramps are uneven, but this four-wheel drive system will still make it over no problem. We're in first gear and four low.
Oh.
You'll feel it teeter-totter a little bit. Skid plates might hit, but you're good.
Nothing the Jeep can't handle.
No problem, exactly.
Here comes the big one for everybody's been looking at.
This is the main attraction here at Camp Jeep and at the auto show is the big Jeep hill. It's 18 feet high, a 35 degree angle up, and a 35 degree angle down. Once again, we're in first gear four low. I only need to give it about 1,500 RPMs. And off to the sky we go.
Going straight up right now.
We're at the same.
Best view in the house from up here, the whole auto show.
That's it. Awesome.
And then on the way down, I press this button right here. It's called hill descent. I'm going to take my foot off the brake, and in first gear and four low, keep you roughly under a mile per hour the whole way down on its own.
Really?
Yep, so you know, no foot on the brake.
No foot on the brake.
Yep. Oh my God. If you want to go a little bit quicker, you can just upshift to a higher gear.
Look at that.
You can slow yourself back down, so you always have full control when you're using your hill descent.
That's incredible. And the final piece.
Here we're gonna go over these big logs here to test out the suspension. Watch your heads, okay? Is the bump just part of the whole ride?
Oh yeah.
Kind of like Indiana Jones, right?
Oh yeah. Trying to hold the camera still. It is that rugged. Oh my Lord. Worth every penny. And I think the penny's free.
Exactly. You just gotta come on down and register. Kids, they gotta be 44 inches to ride. And if they wanna ride in the front seat, they have to be 12 years old or older. So come on down, you guys. Everything's free. All you got to do is register. We got free Jeep bags for everybody.
Awesome. Thank you, Sergio.
You're welcome.
Out from the Car Pro.
Just great.